When you accept a ride from a ride-hailing app, you also accept the risks that come with it. Many ride-hail companies consider their drivers third-party providers, so they don't have to accept any responsibility or accountability for their actions. Always ride responsibly.